ناومید نشوند، برایشان بگو که ناومید نشوید از رحمت الله تعالی. بیشک الله تعالی مغفرت میکند همه گناهان را. و لهذا برادران مسلمان و خواهران مسلمان که از آنها اشتباهاتی سرزده باشند، مرتکب گناهی کن شده باشند، در خودم موقف ناروا و نامشروع قرار گرفته باشند، برایشان دروازه توبه باز است، آغوش رحمت خداوندی برایشان باز است. تا آنگاه که نفس میرود و میآید، تا آنگاه که حیات و زندگی باقی است، برایشان دروازه توبه باز است. نبی کریم صلی الله علیه وسلم کل بنی آدم خطا و خیر الخطائین التوابون. همه بنی آدم خطا کارستان، البته در جمله خطا کاران یسترین آنها
broadcast which I'm listening to Afghan radio after Kabul has been taken by Taliban forces. So this is medium wave 1107 kilohertz, and this is the current broadcast which is coming. This is 1107 kilohertz on medium wave. That is the broadcast time for Radio Afghanistan. So you see, this is in the current time broadcasting. Right now the time is on IST, it's 22:26. And this is the current broadcast which is going on. I will play the same radio over here just to confirm that whether this is Radio Afghanistan or I'm just getting something else.
So let me just see. I cannot find any receiver here. So where there's no receiver listed over here, so it will just take over a random receiver from Europe. I'm hoping that it will play. Okay, well, let's just see. Usually when there's no receiver located, most of the time those radio stations, they are unable to play. And since the receiver is not located, I'm not sure that I'll get any reception on this particular application. I'm just like hoping this is Radio Afghanistan, because there's no other. So the reception is quite weak at this point of time, so it like keeps coming and going. I'm not sure when it will be bad, but it's like very mild at the moment. But it definitely is Radio Afghanistan, because I listened to this radio a couple of days ago, and I have uploaded a video as well. So you can confirm from my like previous video that this particular station at 1107 kilohertz at around 32 at ISP is Afghan radio. Seems like the radio station has also been taken over because the usual broadcast is, or maybe I'm not sure, but it seems like a very Islamic broadcast is going on, which seems like that it has been taken over by Taliban, and the broadcast is also in alignment to their policies and their governance. So yeah, that's pretty much it, and the broadcast volume is very low at the moment, even though I have kept the volume at the highest. See, it's like 32, but the station is quite weak, so that would be it. Thank you very much for watching the channel.